Let's learn about Asia. Asia is Earth's biggest continent, both in how much land it has and how many people live there. In fact, more people live in Asia than on all the other continents put together. In Asia, there's a lake called the Dead Sea. The Dead Sea is so salty, no fish can live there. Water in the Dead Sea is about 10 times saltier than water in the oceans. The shore of the Dead Sea is the lowest spot on Earth that isn't under water or ice. It's 1,412 feet below sea level. That means the surface of the ocean is as far above the surface of the Dead Sea as this skyscraper is tall. Asia also has the world's highest mountain, Mount Everest. The top of Mount Everest is 5.5 miles above sea level. Asia also has, in my opinion, the world's most beautiful mountain, Mount Fuji in Japan. Asia has the world's largest lake, the Caspian Sea. It's called a sea because it's so big, but because it doesn't connect to an ocean, it's really a lake. And Asia has the world's deepest and oldest lake, Lake Baikal in Russia. Lake Baikal's deepest point is over 1 mile beneath its surface. A lot of amazing animals live in Asia, including the world's biggest cat, the Amur tiger, and the world's smallest cat, the rusty spotted cat. And, in my opinion, the world's most beautiful cat, the snow leopard. Snow leopards live in the high mountains of Central Asia, where their thick fur keeps them warm and helps them blend in with rocks and snow. Another animal adapted to the cold was the woolly mammoth. Woolly mammoths lived during the Ice Age, when Earth was colder and a lot of it was covered in glaciers. Woolly mammoths looked like elephants covered in shaggy fur. The last woolly mammoths lived on Wrangel Island in Northeast Asia until about 4,000 years ago. When the pyramids were built in ancient Egypt, there were still woolly mammoths living on Wrangel Island. Humans have lived in Asia for hundreds of thousands of years. Archaeologists recently discovered the earliest known megalithic structure, Göbekli Tepe, in Western Asia, in the country of Turkey. Göbekli Tepe has over 200 stone pillars decorated with carvings of animals. People first built this place over 11,500 years ago. Elsewhere in Turkey, people built the earliest known city, Çatalhöyük, about 9,000 years ago. The earliest writing we know of was cuneiform, which was invented in Mesopotamia in Western Asia over 5,000 years ago. The earliest writing system that's still used today was invented in China, in Eastern Asia, over 3,000 years ago. There's one ancient writing system from Asia that still hasn't been deciphered yet. It was used by the Indus Valley Civilization, which existed at the same time as the ancient Egyptian, Minoan, and Mesopotamian civilizations. The Indus Valley Civilization was bigger than the other great civilizations from that time, but then it was lost. For thousands of years, no one knew it had even existed. And then, about 100 years ago, some of its great cities were rediscovered in Pakistan. If entire civilizations have been lost and rediscovered, who knows what else could still be hidden in Earth's largest continent, waiting to be found?